across the sea. Finish line. Over fence four goes Kath and Shiraz, of course, of course. Here she is. Right in the middle of the field. Nice big jump over the steeplechase. Rush going on down towards fence 7.
Look at how thick he is.
Yeah, I'll just go down to the water complex. And a nice big splash through the water complex. Catherine.
On course now in 136.
Sumi G, written by Elizabeth Libby. Going up towards the first fence, the Twin Towers.
Give me the bag.
And clear of fence one, moving on to fence two, going past the sand arena.
It doesn't look like it,
though. But look at his stride.
Look at his stride. Of course, of course. Next fence will be
he's gonna, like, bounce
fence 10, AB, and C on top of that slope.
He'd bounce if it was down there. Yeah, it's gonna be tight, man. Come on. Good boy. Okay, should we rush last jump?